try not to be like someone else. Remain the same, waste of life. Well, I wanna know. I wanna know.
bag. Can't you see my, can't you see my little supernumbing hands? I'll touch you now, woman. Don't do me like this. Bombs away, baby.
Thank you.
missing you more every day.
giving you a fresh life. Jennifer Jan, let's make it come true. I'm not gonna lie, I believe in you. But you forget what I honestly
trying to sleep, but I always wake up. Haven't seen you for weeks. Maybe we should break up. Baby, don't ask why.
Oh, covered up under his view. He lathers my wounds and stay. I still can't find the words to say. There's nobody loves you like I do.
Close your eyes and let it flow right through you. seen the light. I'm gonna give it to you. You gotta lay right down, you gotta close your eyes, you gotta let me in you. Cause I, yeah, I believe in my soul. And I always wanna feel this way, so I'm gonna let the good times roll.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Rockpalast. Thank you, Sparrow and the Workshop. Thank you, Koln.
I've noticed that members change very often. So why do members come and go and sometimes also come back? Why is this?
Well, right now, I have Ricky, Joel, and Matt Hollywood all playing, and Matt and Ricky started the group. We all started it together in 1990, and Joel came a little bit after that, maybe 2 years, 3 years. The reason why people come and go is because they have lives. And not everybody gets along all the time. It just depends how you look at it. You know, Chuck Berry's never had a band, ever. And I never wanted to call this group Anton, like Beck called his group. But he doesn't have a band, you know, and people come and go, I think.
How would you describe the development in your music about these 20 years?
I don't know that it's really developed.
Always the same?
Well, I just like to create little audio worlds, experiments. I'm not really concerned with the way trends go or the charts. We've never been a single best band. We're not a successful band as far as magazines or media telling you that we're supposed to be important. The thing that we are is we're the only band in the world that tours everywhere in the world like every other band, except it pays for itself. And a lot of people don't understand that record companies pay for bands to go travel. It's very difficult, especially with permits. And so we're very successful in that way. I think we're the only group that does it as much as we do.